What's up with the what's ups today on this episode of Mayhem and Motorcycles? It's day two of our trip out here to the Texas Fandango.
Come in. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Alright, well, we're gonna get out. Looks like people are wandering out there already. Let's see what there is to do.
There was a friend of mine on murder, and the judge's gavel fell. Jury found him guilty, gave him 16 years in hell. Spending my life here, I ain't living alone. Ain't breaking no rocks on the chain gang. I'm breaking out and heading home. I'm gonna make a
jailbreak,
and I'm looking towards the sky. I'm gonna make a
jailbreak.
That's how it went,
man. I had to get out and make sure my bike didn't fall over.
I didn't introduce myself. John Clark.
AJ.
AJ.
Yes, Ernesto.
Ernesto, nice to meet you.
I'm Stuart.
Yeah, Stuart.
I never did get a chance.
I guess we didn't officially introduce it.
Right.
No.
What have we got going on this morning?
We're trying to figure it out because we
can't find the pins.
What's
that?
Oh,
all right. All right. Yeah.
You know, it always comes down to the wire, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You should see this video this guy did.
We are done for the day, so for the better part we got about 90% of all the spots laid out for the vendors, the swap meet people, whoever got a spot paid for or whatever, they're marked and gridded out, and now it's time to make some dinner, chill out, and see if it rains or not. Hopefully it doesn't, but everybody's phones forecast says something different. We'll see what happens.
I like paydays.
All right. Well, dinner was bomb.
Woo!
First meal in the van.
Heck yeah. And then weather turned on us at the last moment, so we actually had to take the bikes up and park them down in the awning way back over there. But for now, well, we're gonna speak with Samson real quick, and that'll be the end of this episode. So we'll see ya on the flip side.
Flip side.
Thank you.